Hello guys, I just update my PCB drill machine. I built in this PWM module, just like this one, so I can turn on the machine and adjust the speed of the motor, just like that. Power is connected with this connector, just like that. And now I can turn on the machine, just like that. I also put a little cover on top of the motor, so it looks a little bit nicer. I have to say that I'm pretty satisfied with the machine. It works good and it is fast enough. Thank you for watching and bye bye.